champion, and Xavier Woods, the New Day!
Glad to see New Day back in action after that Viking Rules match from a few weeks ago. The New Day, of course, 11-time tag team champions.
I don't know how strong my nerd culture is, but I believe we've got a little Thor representation. Is that Loki? Loki Woods? I'm gonna get a bunch of mean tweets about that regardless.
Meanwhile, the Viking Raiders have been out of action since that matchup. Eric suffering an injured foot in that match. He'll be out for an indefinite amount of time.
If you're talking about the New Day, these are guys who could wake up any of the 365 days a year and pose a legitimate threat to the Usos or any tag team champions in the game.
Hey, 483 days they once held the tag team titles. The Usos are now at 425, approaching that record.
Making their way to the ring, accompanied by the Intercontinental Champion Gunther, Ludwig, Kaiser, and Giovanni, Vinci, Imperium!
So it'll be Vinci and Kaiser competing in the match tonight, led to the ring by the Ring General. How impressive was Imperium last week?
Imperium have been impressive for quite some time, dating back to their tenure in NXT, where Kaiser and Vinci were one of the most dominant sets of tag team champions two times over that the brand has ever seen. But under the guidance and tutelage of the Ring General, I don't know if there's anyone who can stop Kaiser and Vinci. This is not a game to them, this is a way of life. The mat is sacred and it shall not be disrespected.
All right, Xavier Woods trying to fight out of the corner. Woods fighting back. Can he make a tag to Braun Strowman? Can he somehow get there? Strowman wants in. Fingertips away for Woods.
Oh, millimeters.
Kaiser dragging Woods back.
Tug of war. Kaiser couldn't afford to lose.
Woods between the legs. Crawling, stretching, trying to get there. Kaiser doing a great job, not allowing the tag to happen. Woods creates space.
Uh-oh.
And here comes the monster. Shoulder tackle to Vinci.
Gunther wisely dropping out of the way, but Vinci, no such luck.
Tag made. Here's the Intercontinental Champion out of the legal. Man, wow! Picking Vinci out of midair, but Strowman doesn't realize Gunther made the tag.
Your smart strategy from the general.
Whoa. That chop that usually puts men on their knees. Whoa. Barely registered with Strowman.
Never seen such a reaction to a Gunther chop.
And Gunther says, no way, and he's trying to hightail it away from Strowman. Strowman, the train's on the tracks. Good night, Vinci and Kaiser. Gunther wants nothing to do with Braun Strowman.
Never seen Gunther move so fast.
Was looking for the big monster slam.
That one had a little more sting to it.
And so did that! Cover by Strowman on Gunther and a kick out of two!
Who the hell treats Gunther like that?
Strowman?
Apparently.
And Braun Strowman now looking for a monster bomb to put Gunther away. Able to slip out, kick to the hamstring and quickly making a tag to Ludwig Kaiser.
Gunther, not a man you can count out with ease, that's for sure.
Kofi's legal. Cross body rolls through. Catches Vinci before he can get into the ring. Went for trouble in paradise. Kaiser ducked. Tag.
New Day about to get back on track.
Xavier Woods going up to the top rope. It is time for a little. As Gunther runs away from Strowman, New Day and Strowman with the win.
Here are your winners, the team of Braun Strowman and the New Day!
Listen, I know we're not supposed to be biased, right? But I want to see Braun Strowman win this tournament because I want to see Strowman and Gunther go after one another for the Intercontinental title.
Woo!
were saying.
Well, impossible, perhaps, Michael Cole. Always kept me guessing.
Yeah, but Gunther would cut me up on his shoulders, planting Kingston. Here's the cover, hook of the leg, and that's the win.
Here's your winner, the Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
That must have been what Gunther was talking to me about earlier this week, Wade. I was in a conversation with him, and he was talking about evolving. He was talking about changing his game, and he said he was working on this new finishing movie called The Last Symphony. And apparently, that is what Gunther used tonight to take out Kofi Kingston in this match. Xavier Woods back up on the apron. Ricochet looking to make a tag. Gunther in his corner as well. He makes a tag to Vinci, and Xavier Woods back in this matchup.
After the beating he took earlier tonight, how the hell he's swinging again is beyond me.
Tornado DDT, tag made to Kingston. And now the New Day looking to put away Imperium. Could be midnight hour time. Oh, and Kingston saw Kaiser coming and wiped him out.
Gave Giovanni Vinci a chance to recover and take control once again.
And now Vinci turns his attention to Kofi Kingston to deliver one for the SOS. Countered by Vinci. With Kofi, the rolling senton. Tagged by Kaiser, moonsault by Vinci.
Beautiful from the Italian stallion himself, and now the sour-faced German's getting in on the act.
Yeah, but Kofi Kingston able to take out Vinci. And now Ricochet. Oh my goodness! Ricochet, the high flyer, taking out Gunther.
Nobody is safe in any position in the ring when Ricochet's in town.
Xavier Woods running through Imperium. Trouble in paradise by Kingston.
Straight to the temple.
Tag to Ricochet. From the top rope. Talk about building momentum toward next week. Cover by Ricochet on Kaiser and the win.
Here are your winners, the team of the
Vinci and Kaiser turn their attention back to Braun Strowman, the monster of all monsters, fighting back in the Christmas tree farm over there.
Buried under the presents, Cole. It's the biggest of the lot.
Timber. I remember when I used to go get a tree at Christmas tree farm as a kid. Always a lot of fun. I never had one dumped on me, but...
No one cares about your trip to the Christmas tree farm, Cole. There's a match going on. What are the stories he's going to regale us about?
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that is a ballerina. There is a ballerina in a gift wrap box on the stage here on Friday Night SmackDown.
What on earth are we witnessing, Cole?
And she just danced her way out of the arena. Like a ballerina. For Christmas, Wade.
A little better looking than the sour-faced Ludwig Kaiser.
Opening another gift and
what the hell?
Wade. Why are the New Day? Why are they dressed as soldiers?
They ain't soldiers, Cole. They're nutcrackers.
I don't even know what to say anymore.
It's our NXT Tag Champions.
And a salute to the monster. And here comes the monster of all monsters.
Seemingly regenerated.
Running through Vinci, running through Kaiser. Strowman just realized his partner Ricochet was taken out by that steel chair moments ago.
Ricochet might be out for the count here.
And that's it. Hey, he took your mistletoe.
You have to kiss him to get him back to power.
Samantha!
Ricochet's real-life girlfriend ring announcer Samantha Irvin, and on the mistletoe just fired Ricochet back up again, and Ricochet now on fire.
I thought that mistletoe was a dud. It didn't work for me.
Because you were sitting next to me, dummy.
Das heißt, von jetzt an, vollen Fokus auf das große Ziel.
Excuse me. Don't you see that Imperium's trying to work here?
Oh, you're right, my bad. Please continue, go ahead.
Das heißt das.
Yeah. Danke.
Auf jeden Fall.
Oh, ich hab doch schon.
So you clearly want my attention. So then, you should approach me in a respectful manner. But you're a goof. You don't know what respect is. I don't like goofs. So if necessary, you and me step on that mat, and I'm gonna beat the respect into you.
See, Gunther, now we're talking. Because you've been Intercontinental Champion for a long time, and me, I've never even had a shot to win that thing. So considering the draft is coming up soon, and I have no idea what show I'm going on because I'm the hottest free agent in a few weeks, I feel like I'm beyond ready to step in the ring with you so I can take that title back to my place.
This is Gunther, and he's made just a little difference.
When Xavier Woods' injured partner... Oh, wait a minute! Uh-oh. Gunther quickly into the sleeper hold. Gunther with the sleeper locked in. Gonna turn it around, however. Went for the power bomb. Woods lands on his feet. Face first! Can Xavier take advantage?
This is as rocked as I've seen Gunther in a long time.
Shoulders down for the Intercontinental Championship for Woods, and a kick out by Gunther at two. Woods taking Gunther to the limit. The champion stunned.
Trying his best to block the kick.
Stacks him up. Kick at two, and now the sleeper again by Gunther.
Just has an answer to everything.
Gunther just wrestling Woods to the mat. Sleeper locked in. Woods is out. Gunther retains.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Xavier Woods with an unbelievable match. Nothing to be ashamed of, but in the end, Gunther's reign as champion continues.
Tell you what, Gunther thought he was going to have it a lot easier than that this evening. Brilliant stuff from Xavier Woods, but still holding the gold. Gunther.
As we've said all along, Wade, throughout this special holiday edition of Monday Night Raw, Kofi Claus is here, and he continues to distribute gifts to everyone.
Well, I'm fine.
Why? I've been great this year, Kofi. He's been a Scrooge.
I just hope Santa doesn't start twerking again. Maybe he's got some more Michael Cole for the naughty people.
That was very uncalled for. Can you maybe get in the Christmas spirit for a change?
Nobody likes Cole at any time of the year. I can confirm that.
That is true. Oh, wait a minute! Kaiser and Vinci of Imperium! And speaking of Cole, Kofi gave Kaiser Cole as a gift earlier tonight, and Kaiser did not see the humor in it.
You gotta pick your battles in this game, even when you're Santa.
You can't be beating up Santa during a holiday week. Oh, no!
It's not Santa, it's Kofi Kingston!
Bah humbug. The Imperium continuing to beat up Kofi.
Uh-oh.
And Kofi has a little backup. Here comes main event Jey Uso to the ring. And Uso going right after Imperium.
Time for some season's yeetings.
Vinci dumped over the top rope. There goes Kaiser as well. Not done yet. Uso gonna fly.
Get a job as a reindeer with those flying skills, Cole.
Jey coming to the aid of Kofi, taking out those britches and Imperium.
Me and you in the ring. Let's go. I want you, pretty boy. Come on. Get your ass in the ring.
Uso wants Kaiser. Hey, Pierce, let's make this match. The ring general, the head of Imperium, retained the championship against Miz in an unbelievable matchup. Gunther told Kaiser and Vinci, it's your turn to start carrying some of the load. Oh, down goes Kaiser.
Jey Uso hitting that gear that only he has.
Jey behind, kick to the midsection.
Nine.
And Kaiser into the corner and backing it right up Jey Uso. Not giving Kaiser any time to recuperate. Covered out by Jey. Delay. Kaiser kicks it two.
Don't write off Ludwig Kaiser in a hurry. This man can dig deeper than most. He's proven it time and time again. A-plus aesthetics, yes, but A-plus everything else that goes with it.
And Kaiser now trying to rake the eyes. Don't think he quite got it. And then Kaiser.
Kaiser roll.
Cover now by Kaiser.
Rare that you compliment me.
And you know what's interesting about this whole Jey Uso thing? For his whole career, Wade, he's been a tag team specialist, right? One of the greatest tag teams of all time with his brother Jimmy. Now he's branched out into the single scene over the past couple of months and has been holding his own with everyone here in WWE.
Yeah, had a little experience a few. Oh, here we go. Cobb's going for that spike DDT finish. Jey Uso wisely getting out of dodge when he could, and now going airborne.
Jey, top rope. Vinci gets involved. The official was checking on Kaiser. Never saw the interference. Kaiser takes out main event Jey Uso. Cover now. Hook of the leg for the win. Jey kicks it two again.
Connecting with the enziguri to the face. Trying to break the nose of Jey Uso, perhaps. Look like it.
And look who's back.
This way, Imperium, we're getting on the same page.
Kofi Kingston, little trouble in paradise. Take it out, Vinci.
Not easy to pull that off, but all that sounds are padding.
Kaiser down. Jey going up top. Kofi's got the crowd on its feet. Uso splash. Cover. Gunther's not going to like this.
Here is your winner.
Kofi not done yet. He drives Kaiser right over the announce table. Now Kofi Kingston hammering away on Ludwig Kaiser.
Kofi is completely, thumb to the eye.
Yeah, Kaiser sticking a thumb right in the eye socket of Kofi Kingston and continuing to punish Kingston, trying to blind Kingston here.
This is a savage attempt by Ludwig Kaiser to get some vengeance.
And Kaiser sent right over the announce table. And finally, some officials around here to try to separate these two men. And was turned into a brawl.
Kofi's operating with one eyeball at the moment.
And Kaiser blinding Kingston momentarily. And now Kaiser, oh my God! Holy! Kofi may be out cold.
Oh my God.
We need medical attention out here. Kaiser launching that chair like a spear into Kofi Kingston's face.
And that connected flush with the forehead of Kingston, and still Kaiser is insatiated.
Somebody's got to get this guy off Kofi. Kaiser not done yet.
Oh my goodness.
Do something!
Kaiser trying to maim Kofi Kingston.
Kaiser is completely out of control.
Kaiser's lost it. Finally, some separation here, getting Kaiser away from Kofi Kingston, who's just defenseless out here at ringside.
Bloodlust in the eyes of Ludwig Kaiser. What a disgraceful act.
Well, in his mind, it's revenge for Vinci.
Well, in his mind, it's job done now. Or maybe not.
Oh, my God. No, no, no!
Ludwig, you and I have a problem. Because last week, you took it 10 steps too far when you dropped Kofi Kingston's head into those steel stairs. I talked to Kofi earlier, and you are the reason that Kofi Kingston is not here tonight. But unfortunately for you, Ludwig, I'm here. And I'm here to extract my pound of flesh from you. So tonight, this is what's gonna happen. You and me in that ring in a match, and you can step up and accept the challenge, or do you have to ask your daddy for permission?
So after you've seen what I did to Kofi last week, you're really standing here right now and dare to challenge me? Woods, what I did to your friend last week was nothing compared I'm going to do you tonight. I will take your head as well. I accept.
I like it. It looks like we're going to have a Kaiser and Xavier Woods match here on Monday Night Raw. Oh, Xavier Woods going right after Kaiser.
See if this matchup gets made official or if Woods just ends it here.
And Xavier Woods unloading on Ludwig Kaiser after everything Kaiser did to Kofi Kingston last week.
You want something? Huh? How you want to deal with this?
Once again,
what?
With the match?
Well, we have an official down here. Let's see if we actually get this match started when we return to Monday Night Raw. Woods and Kaiser pounding the heck out of each other. And now Woods with the upper hand.
Woods refusing to be denied tonight.
And giving Kaiser a little of his own medicine.
Woods simply a man on a mission.
Xavier Woods sends Kaiser up over the top rope. And now Woods gonna fly, drop kick, drives Kaiser up and over our announce table, and Kaiser hit hard.
Oh, what a horrible landing for Ludwig Kaiser.
Could have moved your chair for him.
I have to focus on getting myself out of the way.
And now Kaiser trying to do the same thing he did to Kofi last week. Woods was ready. And now dumps Kaiser on the announce table. And now hammering away at Kaiser. And Kaiser trying to rip the eyes, thumb in the mouth of Woods. Woods with a kick. And this is broken down out here at ringside. And now Woods with a chair to Kaiser. A little bit of payback. The official had no choice but to call for the bell. Woods using the chair as a weapon, and it forced the disqualification. So Woods said, well, why not? And now Woods with a steel chair in hand, and Kaiser with a kick to the chair off the face of Woods.
Well, the anger and fury simply boiled over in this one. And once again, it's a member of New Day that has come a cropper at the hands of the vengeful Ludwig Kaiser.
And Kaiser's not done yet. He drags Xavier Woods to his feet, and now he's gonna do to Woods what he did at Kingston last week.
It's an action replay. It worked perfectly last time. God, someone stop this.
Xavier Woods is defenseless, but now makes it back to his feet, and he's able to take out Kaiser.
Woods needed everything in his soul to summon up the energy to stand up there. And damn, did he need it.
This rivalry between Imperium and New Day has been taken to another level tonight. Xavier Woods with a steel steps in hand. He's going to try to injure. He's going to try to maim Kaiser, who ducks out of harm's way. And a Ludwig Kaiser trying to escape the wrath of Xavier Woods.
Kaiser looked like he'd seen a ghost.
As Kaiser escapes out of the WWE Universe.
Two can play in that game, Ludwig.
The problem with this, Wade, is nothing was settled tonight.
Thankfully.
Excuse me, Xavier. Can you explain to us where your emotions are at a moment ago when we saw
where you? Where do you think they were at, Byron? You saw what he did last week to Kofi? I'm not gonna...
Oh!
That's
Kaiser!
An eye for an eye will send the whole world blind if you're not careful.
Kaiser whipped into the barricade by Kingston. The official going to call for a double count out here. Both teams have been counted out in this match.
So much hatred and animosity. It ain't about the win tonight. It's about doing as much damage to your opponents as you can.
And now Vinci dumping Kofi Kingston out in the WWE fans. Now Woods and Kaiser continue their fight. And Kaiser whipped into the barricade in front of the timekeeper. Kofi and Vinci fighting out in the tech area.
Need an army of security guards to rip these guys apart.
And New Day and Imperium. This has become so intense, so personal. All four of these men have tried to maim each other, to hurt each other's careers, their livelihoods.
So damn ugly with it. This is getting messy, Cole.
And now Woods, face first, off the ring post by Kaiser. Woods dumped now into the timekeeper's area. Kaiser still in pursuit.
All thoughts of a sporting contest completely out of the window.
Yeah, this is a flat-out chaos now.
Yeah, keep back.
And Kaiser, who's completely lost it, Kaiser just wants to hurt people.
Yeah, and that's exactly what Gunther loves about him.
Vinci as well, and now the double team. Kofi's helpless, defenseless here, and now Woods back into the fray.
Just in the nick of time, once again, saving his buddy Kingston.
And the fight now spilling out into the WWE Universe. The official helpless. No way he's going to be able to separate these two teams.
Security started running down, then had second thoughts, turned back.
And now Woods up on top of those equipment cases with Ludwig Kaiser.
Paying audience is loving every second of it.
Woods is at a level we've never quite seen him at before.
What Imperium have driven him to.
Woods with Kaiser up high. Vinci now to save his partner.
Woods might be about to fall on his own sword.
He's going to fall on something. And it's going to be nasty.
Well, when you're up that high, gravity always wins.
And now Imperium double teaming on Xavier Woods. And now Kofi Kingston to save his partner. And now Kingston! Kofi, trouble in paradise caught. And Gunther trying to spin Kofi into a Boston Crab. Covered now by Kingston. Kick. Gunther with a clothesline that echoed through this arena.
Gunther knows he just withstood Kofi's best.
And Kofi Kingston, though, hooks him up for the SOS cover now for the win and the title and a kick out by Gunther. What a match for the Intercontinental Championship. Indeed it is, and another vicious clothesline. No, and there is that drop kick by Gunther. And now Gunther with a power bomb, stacking up Kofi. Gunther retains, and the history-making reign continues.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, the Ring General, Gunther!
Oh, and wait a minute, Vinci and Kaiser! And Gunther with a smile on his face, and Imperium now mauling an injured Kingston and also Xavier Woods.
You already got the win. Is that not enough, boys?
Imperium and the New Day for weeks have been at each other. And Xavier Woods now trying to fight back. But Kaiser and Vinci.
It's only a matter of time.
Mauling Woods. And Imperium once again with this day, a vicious and vile attack.
The New Day left side of the ring as Imperium walks out with the Intercontinental Champion.
Pat, the thing about Imperium is they've become so vicious as of late.
Unlike you, I achieved all of this doing all the work on my own.
Well, I guess you better get 100% of this work then, Gunther. So allow me to reintroduce myself. They call me Ooze. 1,000+ days of tag team champions. First tag team to main event WrestleMania. And all, it's 2024. First singles champion. And if you want Jey Uso to be the new Intercontinental Champion, then let me hear you say yeet.
Well, good for you. Then after 15 years, you finally developed the guts to step out of the shadow of your family and achieve something for yourself. So let me talk pretty plain and simple to you. You're not the first, and you won't be the last that wants to ride on the Ring General's coattail. But when I beat you, I'm gonna beat you worse than your own family ever did. I'm gonna beat you so bad that you wish yourself back to the good old days where people couldn't tell you and your brother apart. Oos!
Now, Jey Uso's not going to be disrespected. He takes Gunther down, and of course, Kaiser and Vinci, the henchmen from Imperium, all over Jey Uso.
Outnumbered.
And finally, the New Day, of course, who have their own issues with Imperium, coming to Jey Uso's aid. Gunther, Kaiser, and Vinci will retreat.
What you want? Huh? Huh? Why don't you stand when we got 3-on-3? Huh? Let's go.
But Jey Uso made it pretty clear. He wants an opportunity at Gunther in the Intercontinental Championship. And Pat, where do we sign up for that?
Hopefully, as soon as possible, because everybody can feel the energy in all of St. Louis as Gunther and Jey Uso were not only complimenting each other and talking to each other, but seemingly setting up a fight for the Intercontinental title that Jey Uso has certainly earned.